as the fall grind has set in, we start eyeballing that extra hour of sleep we'll be getting pretty soon here, right? Well, we wanted to take the turn back the clock concept a little bit further. If we could go back in time, what is the one thing we would do differently? Doesn't mean you regret it. It just means it's more of a lesson to prevent you from repeating it and others can learn from it. So guys, can you think of any one thing you'd do differently if you could go back in time?
Oh, this is hard.
I think I would definitely have chosen family over my career.
Okay.
For sure.
Mm. Okay. All right.
Yeah. You know, I was married once before for 2 years right out of college, and I've gone back and forth to decide whether I would do that over again.
Yeah.
And I learned so much from that, though. Mm-hmm. It's hard to say that how would my life have been different if I wouldn't have done that? So yeah. I don't know. I feel like all the choices I've made in my life have made
That's
me who
good.
I am.
That's
now.
True.
It's good. And
yeah,
we're not
is.
Saying people regret it.
Right.
Yeah, just
yeah.
what you've learned from. I think I would have maybe traveled a little bit more in between college and working. Like
yeah.
that's
yeah.
it sounds kind of silly, but I do kind of regret that I never like took the time to go out and do some fun things, you know.
Yeah.
Beforehand. So maybe I'll do it
you
now.
Still I was going to say, you still
yeah,
have
yeah.
the time.
Yeah, that's time.
Well, you guys always chime in on our hot topics, and we love what you have to say. Check out what you had to say about this topic. Janine commented and said, I would not allow anyone to force me to marry someone I did not want to because it caused too much suffering in my life. The next one comes from Nikwa, says, I wish I would have been more open to love because now I'm in my 40s and worried I'll be alone the rest of my life. Brian says, work less, focus on my family more.
Yep.
Karen, I would tell Ryan I liked him sooner. We only had a few months together before he died. Met in 81, told him my feelings in 2012. Rest in peace. Mm. And Angela said, spend more time with my kids because they are grown and gone in the blink of an eye.
Yes.
So it's
wow.
interesting to see the things that mm-hmm. people look back on. And it's
yeah.
all those core values with people, it sounds
right.
like, not
yeah.
things, right?
Yeah, yeah.
exactly.
Well,